To my knowledge, my dad has been held somewhere in China without charge, without access to consular help, legal counsel, and contact with his family for a year. I still don't know where he's being held. The official story doesn't add up. As his daughter, I've received written messages and phone calls where he tells me that he chose to go back to China on his own. And that's the sort of official story that's emerged after this confession video was aired. There hasn't been any official record of him leaving Thailand. So I think the only reasonable conclusion is that my dad has been abducted. And the fact that him and four of his colleagues later resurfaced in China, and that their publishing business was mentioned in a leaked document that named, I think, 21 Hong Kong publishers that were to be exterminated, were the terms that were used. I think that all just makes it very clear what it was that happened. I think most people read about these stories and feel that's horrible, but it's sort of peripheral to me in my life. It's something that won't ever happen to me, but it does, and it changes you.